Fans gathered outside the Dusty Armadillo more than 2 hours before Garth Brooks was set to take the stage. Some, like Governor Mike DeWine, showed up about half an hour before the show. Other fans have been seeing him since 1992.
Is it still just as fun now as it was then?
Oh yeah, totally.
Two fans just getting to see him for the first time.
I've never been able to financially afford to be able to go see him at the stadium shows and whatever, and this is just literally a dream come true.
Fans won tickets from local country radio stations. Michelle Dickey said she won her ticket by being at the right place at the right time.
And I went to Sprint, and Froggy was there. And they asked if I wanted to enter to come see Garth Brooks, and I said, yeah. 2 hours later, they called me, started crying immediately, almost dropped my phone in excitement. I've loved him my whole life.
Some people fell short of winning a ticket, but they still showed up just for the fun.
We just wanted to welcome Garth to Ohio. We thought we'd bring him in cowboy style with a wagon. I was hoping to maybe try to offer him a ride into the concert on the wagon, but security wouldn't allow that.
Tonight's show was a little bit more personal than most of Brooks's shows. With only 700 people allowed to attend, it's almost as if you're always in the front row.
I'm going to be right there rather than thinking about going to Heinz Field and spending $300 in a nosebleed section, not even be able to see him.
And for both Dave and Michelle Dickey, tonight will rank up there with their wedding night.
Probably one of the happiest moments that we'll have for the rest of our lives.
Probably the best date we've ever been on, the best date we could ever ask for.
Right.